Today's our first day going to Seoul. To our final destination, the Dongdaemun Design Plaza. Not really sure what's all in here, but there's, I think, a really cool digital exhibition. And the outside of the building is really cool. The building looks really futuristic from the outside. Let's check it out. Provides comfortable dining for the elderly.
This is a cutting board sterilizer.
We have a library of sustainability, industrial design, architecture.
Wow.
We finished at the Design Plaza. We thought that would be a good rainy day activity. I really enjoyed the digital exhibition and the design exhibition. I think the museum and the galleries were closed today for some reason, but everything else we did was free. Now we're strolling through Insadong Street, which has a lot of cute little shops and souvenir shops.
It's colorful.
So many cute shops, so many cute things, and I definitely want to come back and do some souvenir shopping sometime, maybe for Christmas. We'll see.
Early minute.